I've been going through a lot of changes. The girl I love for ages doesn't think that me and her can make it and rather be strangers. It's so amazing how one moment you're so perfect, the next moment you're broken up and there's no purpose. A lone soldier, the show's over with closed curtains. No more hope cause you both know that it won't work. And every photo and note that you're both holding is no more than some extra smoke stirring when you both burn them. I really thought that this was it, I was so certain. Without a clue what to do with myself, I grow nervous. I try to pick up the pieces and be my own person. Soul searching to get me back to the old version. Before the days I was betrayed and had to face rejection. Before a long road, before my definition. It's kinda hard cause every time your name is mentioned, in 30 seconds I think I'm breaking records, it's a great depression. I know it wasn't your intention now to break connection, and that's the only reason I'm giving your name discretion. All I'm asking in return is that you take a second, listen to the words I presented and try to pay attention. The pain invested in this relationship is amazing. Isn't it crazy? All that and we still didn't make it. Maybe if I would've dated someone who's able to face all the hate and crush it and take it just for the sake of loving. Maybe if you would've stayed instead of escaping running. But it's too late for you and later on you wish you would've. Look at the shit that I overcame. This growing pain inside of my chest is so insane. But who's to blame? Cause things change every day, I said it myself. As I walk in a thin line between heaven and hell, never could tell that the happiness and perfectness could turn to this. I thought we could make it through all the turbulence. But for doing what you did, I see the unworthiness. So I'ma give it up to someone who's deserving it. No more kisses and hugs, no more dips in the tub, no more back rubs, followed with passionate love. No more stupid fights, junk food on movie nights. No more trips to the Mandarin with my future wife. But that's life, we just keep on living. It's just a gift that just keeps on giving. Because my entire life I've been stepped on, chewed up and lied to. I wanna make it work, God knows I try to. This is a bittersweet symphony, a walk through our history. This is not a loss, it's a victory. You look at life and the things that you've gone through. You wanna break, but you can't let it stop you. Cause I can't and I won't, I will not. So you don't stop moving till the beat stops moving. For years I've been dealing with emotional stress, remotely depressed, but always keep it close to my chest. I'm not the type to get angry and start to throw little fits. Only got 20 years of life, but I know what it is. It isn't something very simple, but it's more complex. I live one day at a time and never know what's next. In my case, one day you think that everything's fine, until you find out you're living a lie. And all the time that I put in this, the earnestness and the sacrifice, the dedication dedicated to a happy life. But that's alright, cause I've been here not once but twice. I'm used to it, that's just life, it goes on. And as I try to rekindle, I want my thoughts all to stop. But it's not that simple, you gotta cross this meeting and try to stop that feeling. I fought these demons so many times, my heart's bleeding. I start reading all the letters and love notes, all the things you used to say to me that you once wrote. You said we would make it, but we never did come close. But how could you betray me? I'm the one that you love most. I'm done though, there's no love that is left in the heart that I have. There's no more, it's all gone, it's dark and it's black. It's just a hollow shaft filled up with all the crap coming from the past that I still haven't gotten past. But one day I know I'm gonna see the sunshine, and everything that I've lost will then become fine. Within time I'm gonna get a love back that's able to run laps around the one that I once had. Until then I still got my whole life. Why worry about a wife when I still got tonight, right? Cause that's life, we just keep on living. It's just a gift that just keeps on giving. Because my entire life I've been stepped on, chewed up and lied to. I wanna make it work, God knows I try to. This is a bittersweet symphony, a walk through our history. This is not a loss, it's a victory. You look at life and the things that you've gone through. You wanna break, but you can't let it stop you. Cause I can't and I won't, I will not. So you don't stop moving till the beat stops moving.